Hey everybody, this is Nigel here. We're doing a post-commentary on my first failed recording. It's gonna get even awkward. I'm not even playing. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Let's just comment about my video. Sorry, I was just checking if my audio was recording. I'm so paranoid. Silly that. Who shot me? Who shot me from that time? Not far away. I wasn't even up the hill all the way. But I was, actually. Saw my robot. Teamwork is... I still can't English. I'm doing... average for me, but bad for everybody else. green, right? I'm still on the dual nine MMs, whatever. Someone, three bots. Not a sign up, come on. I just say that I had a really hard time playing these bots. At first I was like, oh well. It's just a bad gameplay, you need to. I just wanted to not waste it. I had to do this for the other video too, don't I, you know? So it's... You look at it too fast. Past me. Oh, that's actually a pretty good shot. Boop. Boop. You suck. Oop. No, never mind. Too late. Finally. I didn't even shoot that time, did I? And I shot more dead corpses. Yep. Kill me. I barely even remember what's happening. Apparently, me with bad aim, yep. And me getting one-shotted, I guess. I laughed too much. That was a good long shot, I guess. 9-9, even, jeez. I'm gonna die right here. Oh, never mind, oh, yep. After each comment I make, I just giggle. I don't know why. Shotgun fight. Far range. I don't know where I even got past that. Past it. Shotgun is just... I don't even know. It needs to be... needs to be nerfed. It shoots too far. It's supposed to be close. Only close. Right? To the shatters and break stuff into like the billion pieces. That's how the bullets work. I don't know how guns work. And my mouse suddenly does that. Yeah. Blame it on the mouse. Even awkwarder. More awkward than recording by myself. At least I'm catching up to this bad Santa bot. And... oh, headshot. And that's a wall still. Yep. Super wall. I checked that too much. I should fix that. It's gonna be commenting how bad I am at this game. In general. I'm out lane, that's pretty much how it's gonna go. And yeah, that's... After I kill one person or two, I die. And then when I come back, if it's two, I die immediately. Pretty much how this game goes. Or this round. until like the very end, I think. Oh. Never mind, I've proved myself wrong, and there's the grenade launcher glitch, where it doesn't do anything. I think it's glitch, actually. Hope it is, because that'd be really dumb. Look at this. I'm just stalled. Oh, pulling it up. Just killing everything in my sight. Look at this. Boom. Caught a jump shot, and instead of breaking his head, or cutting his head off, decapitation, I break his arm, because that's how I roll. Look at that wrist. Ew. How even does that work? Let's see. I don't even know how much time's left. Well, it's where I try to explain low grav for like the first time out of three. I remember I already commented on it on my third video, so I don't think you need to relive that if you did watch it. Because of how bad that was. Excellent. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, you can't aim down your sight while you're jumping or falling. So that's why I don't do that while I'm jumping or falling. I don't know why, but I guess that's one loss for jumping. Another loss for jumping. You can't aim down your sight, and you're an easy target to kill. It's supposed to fully fall and jump. I was like, oh screw it, it's so warm, I'll take out my knife. Pretty much beat the exact same thing in my other recording. But I was, hesitant of commentating this. I'm just leaving it to go. What you saw before was me jumping at somebody else's side. So it gives me an extra boost. Gives me an extra boost to jumping, which is pretty fun. What I do in warm up, it's this map. I'm pretty sure you saw ramps already, so I didn't want to do ramps low grab. It's pretty much the same thing, but with low gravity, and I get kill stolen. Going to the base, nothing wrong with that. Flashlight. Wonderful work, that's amazing. Good job, me. Got me the flashlight. It's a flashlight. You can't even see the hit marker or whatever it's called, the line in the middle. And you have the flashlight on. And see the bat. Can't run. Can't speak. Some kind of wish. It'd get boring fast if the bots were as easy as were before. At least say they put up some sort of challenge. Apparently you got that kill. That was a good job. I guess. Yeah, you better hear up, yeah. See that far, no biggie. You know, boop. Nope, no boop for you. Boop. Boop. No, boop. Boop. Nice. At least I do better, I think, in this round. I have to check the scoreboard when it comes out, and I have to look out really fast. That's a box, yeah. Good job. Look at all the bodies just flying. Oh, flying, come on. Never gets old, that's all. Never gets old. isn't fast enough to look at it. How easy it was to aim. Shoot him down while he's floating down. Good job. Another victory for me. Getting drowned. Oh, ran out of ammo. Guess you had to reload. I didn't even need to aim on his head. It was like right on his head. I didn't even realize it's called compound. Oh, 8-6. Okay. 8-6, that's okay, I guess. Better than the last round, I think. Shotgun, not doing anything, it's useless, it has good range for some reason. It's easier kill to get farther range than closer range, I think. For me it is. I mean, yeah, I guess a lot. I hate when there's like two people just passing by, I don't know who to kill first. They're going different directions, if I kill one of them, the other guy looks. I don't even know. I didn't see who killed me there. I still don't know. 11-15, that's horrible. Some minutes left. No biggie. AK-47. What? I'm poor. Headshot. I never understood why that was. I never killed them. I don't understand anything. I couldn't even kill any of those two dumb bots. You should aim at me before. What? You should aim at me before I was even there. I just walked into that one, I guess. Just keep shooting, spraying. There's some way. I don't know why I just healed. I know what I mean. And I got killed in one shot again. 1911, yeah. Here's the necrophilius, this punk. Leaving and joining, winning, leaving, joining, leaving, winning. I got that wrong. I didn't realize he was in the middle. Don't just stand there, save me! Yeah, sometimes I think I just die too easily. Stop pushing tab. Come on, he's not even moving. Oh well. Me freaking out. Because I can't do anything. I know he's gonna come out any minute, so I'm just gonna on this guy until wins. Two handguns, hand cannons. Oh, there he is. Put that charging up for a blast of the husk gun. Well, I'll see you next time for another post commentary.